I bet she thinks I'm gonna have girls up here. You know, that's a terrible thing. 7 years we've been married, and not once have I done anything like that. Not once. I don't think I couldn't have either. Because I could have. Plenty. But plenty. Don't laugh, Helen. For your information, I happen to be tremendously attractive to women.
You're attractive to me, darling. But then, of course, I'm used to you.
This is not a thing that one likes to discuss with one's wife. But you might as well know that women have been throwing themselves at me for years. That's right, Helen. Beautiful ones. Plenty of them. Acres and acres of them.
Name one.
It's hard, I mean, just offhand. There have been plenty of them, though. All right, you asked for it. Take my secretary, for instance. To you, she's just nothing. A Miss Morris, a dictaphone, a piece of office furniture, 10 fingers to type my letters. Well, let me tell you. Miss Morris, did you type this letter?
Yes, Mr. Sherman.
There are 6 typographical errors in the first paragraph alone. What is the matter with you, Miss Morris?
Well, I...
Come now, Miss Morris. What is the matter with you?
I'll tell you what's the matter with me. I'm in love with you. That's what's the matter with me. I have been ever since the first day I came here. Deeply, madly, desperately, all-consumingly. And what am I to you? Nothing. Just a piece of furniture, a dictaphone, 10 fingers to type your miserable letters with. Mr. Sherman, take a look at me. I'm a woman. A woman, do you hear? With flesh and blood and nerves and feelings. I'm in love with you. I need you. I want you. I want you. I want you.
That will be all, Miss Morris. You remember that torn shirt, don't you, Helen? Well, now you know how it happened.